answer. And I think about the Holocaust, and it hurts, oh, it hurts. My kids are all healthy and safe, and I think it's all dandy and fine. But I can't help planning in case we get transported back to Nazi times. My mind's an encyclopedia of anti-Semitic crimes, and I like to flip through it, cause you know safety is on my mind. So would there be an attic, a basement, a closet, a crawl space, some Polish neighbors who are kind? Would there be a haystack, a hayloft, a dry ditch, a convent, a last boat to Zion? And I think about the Holocaust, and I give my kids a little extra dessert. And I think about the Holocaust, and it hurts, oh, it hurts. I stress about my 9 to 5. When will I clean the house? And will I have time to shower then? And the wrinkles around my mouth? And what happened to my college friends? And what happened to my grad school friends? And what happened to my grade school friends? And should I now reach out? Is friendship just theoretical when there's no time to hang out? And I think about the Holocaust, and I give myself a little extra dessert. And I think about the Holocaust, and it hurts, it hurts. Finality and finality have gotten all mixed up. Evil, and you never know what's to come. And when my mind starts to overheat, I think, fuck it, just have fun. Cause you know it's not the Holocaust, and all those kids should have dessert. And because it's not the Holocaust, celebrate life's worth, what it's worth, what it's worth. What it's worth, what it's worth, what it's worth. Thank you.